Hey, Santa. Dax again. I hope you're not going to ignore my calls again this year. I mean, I'm sorry about what happened last year, but I'm just really, really passionate about Christmas. And you are being a Grinch, and you know it. Okay?
So listen.
Yeah. Hey, Santa, last year you did a good job, but this year we need to pick this shit up. Last year I said a Cadillac, color matte black, but this year I think I really want a Bentley truck. I don't want to hear excuses. Last year you played me for a fool. This year, get your fat ass up. I don't mean to be a nuisance, Santa, but after last year, I don't give a fuck. I need two phones like I'm Kevin Gates. I'm trying to get booed up like I'm LMA. Last year I got a Levy Pons follow back, but this year I'm trying to take Lele on a goddamn date. I want two homes with two gnomes in two states. Two thrones, great poop porn on two states. A crib with a gate and some fish in a pond with a hot tub beside of a lake. I need two socks, a feature from Tupac, a new season of Boondocks, some more ice cause I'm too hot. And this year, throwing a flashlight in a jukebox. I need closure, I need more exposure, a new diet, preferably kosher. Get me a virgin who's never even kissed a man so I can show her. A billboard hit, Balmain fit, iced out watch, exclusive kicks, and someone whose only job is to wipe my ass every time my shit set up. I know you see me, don't try to play me just like you Stevie and have me wondering and looking so needy. I'm not that greedy, just let me get a couple more things and a 60-inch TV, a personal chef to help me cook, and someone to read when I open a book, and let me get some foodie like Captain Hook.
Dear Dax, Santa here. It's not looking good this year, son. Miss Claus is sick. Rudolph's in the hospital. The Popeye's chicken sandwich ran out. I'm black. Let me connect you with a friend.
Again, Santa? 2 years in a row? Now I know what you mean when you always say ho. I'm a huff puff, come and blow down your door. Treat you just like a grudge, I ain't letting you go. I'ma show you the meaning of pole. Do, do, do. And put your head right in the scope. Put a red dot on your head top. Have you looking like a real red nose?
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. It was Dax and the Grinch, because Santa's a bitch. So we gon' break this shit down, and we gon' do it like this.